nothing worth more that will ever come close. Nothing can compare. You're a living home. Your praises. I'm tasting and seeing of the sweetest of loves, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. In your presence, Lord, Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come find this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what to be overcome
Up, just go ahead and sing your own song right now. Let's not be afraid to worship God right now. Let's not be afraid to be in His presence. Let's not be ashamed to be in His presence right now. Before you go to sleep and you know, say a prayer and that's it? Is he just a nice idea in the sky, you know, and you know, God's up there, I'm here, and you know, everything happens for a reason? Like, I keep hearing him ask that question. Right now, I pray that you reveal yourself for who you really are. The God who chose to give up all glory, all power, come down to earth and get in right in the middle of our mess. Right in the middle of our flaws, our disobedience. Hey, since somebody in here needs to know that God is a personal God. He's not just an idea in the sky. He's not just some dude sitting up, you know, snapping his fingers and making things happen. He knows you. He understands you. He hears you. Your tears don't go unseen just because you go behind a door. Your cries don't go unheard just because nobody's around in the room. He desires your relationship. He desires your heart. He desires the things that you're too scared to even talk about to other people because you don't know even how to bring it up. He desires even those parts. Desires of your heart.